Adolf Wölfli, 1864 to 1930. General view of the island Neveranger, 1911. At the Museum of Fine Arts Bern, there is usually one room which is dedicated to the works of Adolf Wölfli. As these works are on paper, the room is rehung every 6 months for conservational reasons. The characteristics of Wölfli's art, illustrated by this picture, however, also apply to the rest of his work. Adolf Wölfli was born into a poor family in 1864, the youngest of seven children. When Adolf was 6 years old, his father abandoned the family. Wölfli then began a hard and unsettled life, fostered out to work on various farms in the Emmental. As an adult, he worked as a farm laborer and a handyman. After repeated attempts to molest young girls, he was diagnosed as schizophrenic and dangerous and committed to the psychiatric clinic Waldau near Bern. There he remained until his death in November 1930. He left an enormous body of work, more than 25,000 sheets filled with epic texts, poems, musical compositions, illustrations, and collages, bound in 45 large format books. Our drawing is page 257 from the fourth book of the cycle, From the Cradle to the Grave. The sheet displays no motif, no foreground, no background, and no representation of perspective. A higher level composition does nevertheless exist and consists of various circle-like forms arranged more or less symmetrically. The colors as well are rather evenly distributed over the sheet, with the deep blue watercourse setting a special accent. However, the wealth of lines, patterns, simple drawings, music, and text invites the eye to wander over the paper with no particular direction. The notes represent simple melodies reminiscent of folk music, while the text is made up of fragments of an imaginary autobiography. Geometrical abstractions share the space with discernible figures. The latter include the heads with the cross and the snail and bird-like forms. In 1899, Adolf Wölfli began to draw in the Waldau. The first surviving drawings date from 1904. In 1921, the senior physician at the Waldau, Walter Morgenthaler, published a book about Wölfli entitled Ein Geisteskranker als Künstler, a psychiatric patient as artist. From the 1960s, outsider art began to attract a wider interest from the public. In 1975, the Adolf Wölfli Foundation was founded, and Wölfli's works found their way into the Museum of Fine Arts Bern. Visit the Museum of Fine Arts Bern and see the original works. And download the free app Museum Bern from the App Store.